In this work, we present the experience of the GTRDP, Research Data Network Working Group, in studying, experimenting, prototyping, and sharing results on research data repositories. Since 2017, the RDP Working Group has been working to identify practice, map requirements, and prototype a repository for sharing open research data. The Working Group activities has been developed under the scope of the Rede Nacional de Ensino e Pesquisa, in a partnership with the Instituto Brasileiro de Informação em Ciência e Tecnologia. The Working Group started its activities examining Brazilian research data repositories, surveying more than 4,000 Brazilian researchers about their practice and perceptions on sharing research data, analyzing technological solutions for research data repository, and prototyping and developing a pilot for research data in Dataverse. To develop the research data repository, we analyze technological solution by means of 56 criteria. These criteria were defined according to the Open Archival Information System Reference Model and aligned to Trusted Digital Repository criteria. We investigated the space and Dataverse in depth. We concluded that Dataverse and the space are both powerful solutions for research data repositories, with Dataverse having certain advantage over the space. Dataverse was specifically developed to deal with research data repositories, requiring less adaptations than the space, which was developed as a solution for institutional repositories. We elected Dataverse as software for the prototype and for the pilot of our experimental repository. In 2019, the repository has become an experimental service being operated by RDP staff with high-level support and advice by our working group. We also worked on sharing experience on building and operating Dataverse repositories, supporting institutions on the implementation of research data repositories, and disseminating our achievements by publishing installation scripts, technical reports, and guides. The working group has also worked on experimenting and evaluating Dataverse repository in the perspective of a Brazilian Federation of Research Data Repository, which is being designed according to interoperability standard and guidelines of La Referencia and OpenAIR, initiatives from Latin America and Europe. The working group also participated and supported RNP on the 3rd Brazilian Action Plan for Open Government Partnership with respect to commitments on open science, which deals with Brazilian Federation of Research Data Repositories. The working group has also experimented with Dataverse solution for federated authentication, cloud storage, and digital preservation. The working group has successfully experimented with federated authentication and authorization services for Dataverse using Café Expresso, RNP experimental service built on Shibboleth protocol. With respect to cloud storage for Dataverse, the working group devised, experimented, overcame obstacles, and shared its achievements about Dataverse integration with Amazon, S3, Ceph, and Mini.io. The group also experimented with Archivematica as a preservation service for Dataverse, creating an operational instance, testing and reporting configuration steps. Currently, the working group activities are driven by the following operational strategy. Monitor the evolution of the research data ecosystem. Prospect and propose research and development in research data. Investigate, prototype, disseminate knowledge, and provide technical support for the implementation and operation of technological solutions for institutional research data repositories.